Lendra Bandab, bring your lock your chin to the chest. And visualize Paramashiva in your third eye, internalize Soham, Sukhasana.
Tat Sukhasana Mityuktam Ashaktas Tat Samacharet Asanam Vijitam Yena Jitam Tena Jagatrayam.
In Padmasana, inhale, arms up. Palms together in Namaskara Mudra and remain in Samana Kumbhaka, engage in Mahamudra. Visualize Mount Kailash in your third eye. Internalize Soham Parvatasana.
Atha Vakshe Mahadeva Parvatasana Mangalam Yat Kritva Sthira Rupi Syat Shachakradi Vilopanam.
Bring your arms down and hands in Parashimudra, legs extended, soles together. Exhale, forehead to the chest. Continue with Samana Kumbhaka. By engaging in Mahamudra, visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Internalize Soham. Halipavasana.
Purva vidhya ho me jano, ubhe pagthali samput thano, pishth pache do ukarlyavo, dachinakar so vam gahavo, pishthiha telyanki joi, ans sahit bhumi dhare soi, punilalati bhuparithane, edyam lagtama hi aane.
Inhale, rise up. Exhale, lean forward. Bring your soles by your body. Elbows on the legs. Cups your palm and the floor in Anjali Mudra. Gaze at the tip of your nose. Maintain in Samana Kumbhaka. Mahamudra Bandha still engage. Visualize snake in your third eye. Soham is the internal japa. Nagipavasana.
Purabha vidhi pari agane ni cho hoi kahu ni phanasyo lagai. हाथ आगाने धरती लगावे पसारी दो हाथ की अंजुली करे भूयडी परि लगावे दृष्टि नासा अग्र आसन को गुण शरीर बिदा जाई.
Inhale, raising your hands up, grabbing onto your big toes with the index and middle finger in Prana Mudra, extending the legs out straight. As you exhale, cross your legs in Padmasana, leaning forward, elbows down, concentrate on building the internal fire. Mahamudra Bandha is still engaged. Bring your awareness inside in Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a bird in your third eye. Kokilasana.
अथान्यदासनं वक्ष्ये येन सिद्धो भवेन्नरः अकस्माद्वायुसञ्चारं कोकिलाख्यासनेन च ऊर्ध्वे हस्तद्वयं कृत्वा तदग्रे पादयो सुधीः वृद्धाङ्गुष्ठद्वयं नाथ शनैः शनैः प्रकारयेत्.
Inhale, rise up, uncross the legs. Stack your ankles and knees on top of each other. Hold the opposite elbows and gaze at the tip of your nose. And rotate your elbows in circular motion. Mahamudra is still engaged. Bring your awareness inside in Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Nityasana.
Goda Baba Pad ki aankh mahili soye Dach charan ko varalota parigulpha samoye Vam pad ko mahilo bahuro gulpha jujana तापरी गोड़ा जचखी आँख चाह बाहर लीवान.
Inhale onto your hands and feet, raise your hip up as high as possible. Now scoop your nose to the ground repeatedly. Breathe slowly and steadily through the nose in Sahaja Kumbhaka. Udhyana Bandha is engaged. Visualize an elephant in your third eye, Gajasana.
न्युब्जं पादाग्रे भूमौ कृत्वा लंबी भूय मस्तकाग्रे निधाय नितंबम् ऊर्ध्वमुन्नमय्य नाभिलक्ष्यं भूमौ नासिका मानीय हस्ततल पर्यन्तं नयेत् इत्थं पुनः पुनः कुर्यात् गजासनं भवति.
Stop the motion but remain in this position. Now alternate heels to the ground. Slow and steady breathing through the nose, which is called Sahaja Kumbhaka. Udhyana Bandha is engaged. Bring your awareness inside in Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a bear. Internalize Soham. Rakshasana.
Gajasana vasthitva mastakam varam varam dakshina kukshim savya kukshim nayet tarakshvasanam bhavati.
Inhale, rise up. Fingertips to the heart center in Hriday Mudra. Heels up, standing on the tiptoes. Samana Kumbhaka, concentrate on building the internal fire. Engage in Mahamudra Bandha. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. And internalize Soham. Vaishyasana.
Keshena Pada Yugalam Badhva Tishthe Dadho Mukaha Atha Vaishya Vaksheyat Kritvas Dhanavan Bhavet.
Now we are entering into our first karana, Udvajana karana. Sit in Aramandi. The half squatting position, heels together, toes pointing outwards, knees wide apart. Bring both palms to the chest level, lift the right knee towards the chest in circular motion. Simultaneously, respective hand follows the foot movement. And return to the Aramandi, repeat the same motion on the other side.